Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making balsamic vinaigrette. And that is a dressing that we're going to be using with a salad on our Mother's Day table. So I thought I would just go ahead and give you this dressing because you can use it with many salads. And that way you'd be able to find it in Betty's Kitchen separate from the other salad. So probably the next upload will be a salad that you can use this on. We're going to start by mixing this in a measuring cup because I want to pour from this, and sometimes if you have a bowl, it's just not that easy to pour a liquid out. I'm going to start with my balsamic vinegar, and this is 1/4 cup. It's 2 ounces. So I'll put that in. Now next I have 1 tablespoon of finely chopped garlic. It's just fresh garlic. Then I'm going to season this with salt and pepper, and I'm going to use the kind that you grind in freshly. If you prefer some other kind of salt and pepper, that's fine, but just to your taste, what you think you would like in a salad dressing. Don't overdo it. Sometimes when you're grinding them in like that, you have a tendency to go on and on and on. Doesn't need it. And then I'm just going to whisk those around a little bit. Get all those flavors together. And we have our last ingredient right here. This is 3/4 cup of extra virgin olive oil. So we need to whisk that in. And as you know, when you add that to something like vinegar, you're going to have the vinegar at the bottom and you're going to have the oil at the top. So you need to blend them together before you put them on your salad. Now, you'll store this in the refrigerator and it will separate again. But just whisk it like this before you serve it next time and you'll be all right. This will store for quite a long time in the refrigerator. You need to seal it up properly. So I'm just going to put it in a little serving pitcher. I use this a lot for most of my dressings. And just try to pour it quickly enough that it doesn't come apart. And it looks something like that. Nice color that you expect for balsamic. Now to do a taste, I know a lot of this has already gone to the bottom, and actually it will be clinging to maybe lettuce leaves or something like that usually, so you don't lose the taste. But I'll just give you a little sample. Even got some garlic to chew on. Very good, very tangy. Get your attention because of that balsamic vinegar flavor. I think you'll enjoy it if you like balsamic vinegar.